Pretty good. Packing is always a lot of fun. And here we have Twiz packing his Saab for the big trip.
This area here will be the area to which we will put all the personal belongings that we'll be taking for the next several days. Well, what I will do in the next sequence of pictures will be to lay out said articles of clothing and playing implements and various creative mechanisms to record said events that will be taking place in the next couple of days. This is my son, Stephen. Stephen, would you say hello to the folks? Stephen, would you look up and see Heidi? Say hi, folks. Stephen's a little tired. He needs to take a nap on this venture.
Mm-hmm. This is just like that show In My House where the camera just follows the guy around. You ever seen that PBS? He makes things and stuff.
Oh, I haven't seen that.
This is kind of like
the same idea.
Yeah, what's his name for adults? You know, Mr. Rogers, how to fix your house.
Yeah.
Come this way.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what's with you guys. Sure, Dib. Yeah, let's go ahead. Go ahead. Roll, we're rolling.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh.
One more piece, but then I thought we could do a time lapse.
Okay.
You know. Do something?
Yeah. Yeah. It is.
You gotta go.
Starts without a good roaring argument right at the top, as far as I'm concerned.
But we try to keep a distance.
I see. Yeah. This is a safe distance.
Did you see the, let's go to the trunk.
Okay. Yeah, I was going to say we missed this whole thing. Wow!
It's in there. We've done this before. We know pretty much the order of things. Whose is that?
Very orderly.
Oh, boy. I saw that in there. I didn't know.
Oh, she's going to have it.
There's a little, there's a Cabbage Patch. We kidnapped a Cabbage Patch doll.
Uh-huh.
So there's a, you know, there is a Cabbage Patch conspiracy here on the North Shore. There's a market in. I'm
well,
sorry.
You didn't really explain how you did all this. I mean.
Well, should I do it again?
No,
nah.
Why not?
Take two.
Nah.
That looks pretty good.
Did you come in tight on the official Cubs hat in the back?
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
And Dumbo. I don't know if there's apropos, but. Are you guys ready?
Hi, kids.
You're ready for a nap, I think.
You're ready for a station wagon about another year.
Oh, we're talking Toyota van next.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's...
So how's it, Twiz?
Come on, babe, say your first words to camera.
Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, okay.
Ready?
This is it.
Ready?
Her
get
very first
set.
Word.
What, say this?
To the world.
Say something.
Say, yeah.
Say something. Yeah. Oh.
Hey,
what do you
Dada.
Say?
Huh? Say, hey.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Dad.
What's
to
up?
His place.
Hey, Dad.
I want a room at the Ritz.
Yeah. She looks right into the camera. She knows
that
camera.
For the camera.
She does.
Yeah.
A movie star in the making right
here.
Right.
Screen test.
Yes. I think we could find a few good roles for her.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am.
So let's hope she doesn't turn into another Brooke Shields, huh?
Oh, that's okay. That's okay. Oh, the sleepy girl.
Say hi to the camera.
No wonder she couldn't sleep with playing
camera.
Wiffle Ball off the
say
window.
Say hi to the camera. Yeah.
I was just fine, focus-wise.
Yeah.
Okay, go for it.
Oh, yeah. Nice smiling. Obviously,
smile.
She knows what this camera is
all
about.
Oh, she has a camera by now.
I got something on my lens right here.
Let's see.
I want the wheelhouse.
John and I cook on Monday night. We're going to the wheelhouse. I'm not cooking. Long strike.
Well, that first sequence was sans audio.
Without audio, good.
Oh, actually, maybe I'll get some channel. If I go into channel 1, I preempt
Well, first of all, he's giving us his excuses as to why.
I just want to make sure I'm rolling on this.
As to why nothing, when he was taking a video of our
So explain it to me, John.
I had some nice pictures too.
Sure.
I'm sure you did.
Well, we'll show him the ones we really have.
Nice angle.
We bought our slides.
Did you?
And the projector, so we'll go through them.
You know, I wish I'd known because I was going to bring my pictures of China for you guys, just to see, because I thought it'd be interesting.
I told him I was going to bring it.
But I thought, slides, I'm not going to bring slides.
Well, you had a suggestion.
Yeah, but no, I could have brought slides, but I thought, well, then I could have brought my little slide.
The killer dog.
Oh, my God, I just brought the
Ted. Sit.
Killer Ted the Bowser.
Shake.
Is this a new camera for you, Ken?
No.
This is your original Sony?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was smaller. I thought this was a big 2-in-1.
Hey, that's pretty good. Let's see that again in slow motion.
Let her sit. Shake.
Hey.
Hey, is this Ted's first time on camera or not?
You're kidding.
We cut out the trip to Hawaii.
Part of going to the motel is for a little
a celebration.
Is your red light supposed to flash when you're
I remember what it's about.
I'm recording. I was lying. It's not supposed to flash.
Part of my rehabilitation is I get to be on the bottom.
Well, tomorrow I'm going to get you.
She did?
And she's still standing.
That's good for her.
Well,
you
won't
instantly. You're gonna get burnt. Get out of there, girl.
Daddy.
Stay away from that dog.
Good boy.
How many
kids? Uh-oh.
When you explain this.
Are you really hurt?
Oh, that she's saying. Uh-oh. Well, how do you think you got here?
Barbecue here.
Where were you doing? Riding on a swan's back or something?
No, she's gonna have a
cabbage
patch.
Yeah,
that's right.
Poor Uncle Ken has got you right where he wants you. Better talk. Better be cool.
This just for the advice that you got. Okay, Jeff.
We have basting power here. We have the original. Let's go to the bottle.
The hot and spicy.
The bottle, yes.
We have. Original flavor. And we have hot and tangy, that new flavor.
It's not that hot either.
The dog is licking my ass, by the way.
Ted, what do you want, buddy? Who wants hot and spicy?
Me!
I do.
Two.
Ken, do you want hot and spicy?
Sounds like
two hot and spicy.
Gallons
of you like it hot and spicy, yeah.
He likes hot and spicy.
So let's
get the bathroom.
Who doesn't want any barbecue sauce?
A couple of breasts about these guys.
No, nobody did that.
All right, so we'll divvy it up.
It's not that hot.
We'll divvy up a little of both.
Who doesn't want hot and spicy? No one said anything.
Well, I didn't hear anything from John. I didn't hear anything from Bob.
Oh, I'll go hot and spicy. I'll go spicy, but I probably should leave some.
We'll leave some. Ted, we don't have. What's the vote from Ted?
I don't think Ted's in the hot spice.
I don't think it matters one bit what you put on his. Really, he'll eat every piece of it.
On everything? Is that the vote? Okay.
It's not that hot.
Do you need a...
There's only one problem with
kids.
Those guys. Oh, ha-ha. Nice one, Rob. Those guys.
A real live one this time. Not like we did yet.
Sorry.
Nice.
I hope we didn't get bit on tape.
Nice.
Tape. That's gross. But it's an idea. Notice it's all in the wrist.
You have to be gay to do this.
I just said it was in the wrist. Not the wrist. Now the middle one.
Oh, Linda, just
Oh, Phoebe.
Phoebe.
Let's go for a walk. Ripley's, believe it or not, a bed fell on top of our car.
Oh.
Any moment?
No doubt.
No, I had it stored in there. And it was propped up against a wall. And it, in the middle of the night, decided to fall down. Big, heavy iron bed frame.
Yeah?
Yep.
I'm afraid my ping pong table's gonna let loose and do just that to me someday.
Well, that would be nice. Looks good, guys.
Good, it's getting better looking all the time.
We're trying to keep it under control. Excuse me. That was a good look.
I don't
know.
Smack the camera with the bat.
Yeah, he tipped it. Harder.
First of several mosquito bites.
Should I use the insect spray?
Well, somebody had told me we had some.
I told you I brought some, sweetheart.
Nice try, honey. Yeah, it's always easy to be the queen of the ball here on the other side of the land, you know?
Well, so you're now in silhouette, so how does it feel to be back at Waupaca?
Feel good. Smells over there by the gas escape valve on the toilet next door. Some things never change.
I want to hit to there.
You want to hit to there? No, but we have a backstop there. Get back there.
No, but I want to hit the house.
You? That's all right. You can hit the house. Almost.
Okay, Deb.
That's enough. Don't worry about the tree. You got to back up.
Well, it's close to my eyes here.
Move closer to the house. That's your problem. You're too close to the plate. This is not much hot action, Deb.
No, it's not, you know.
Okay, now you're cooking. Back up a little bit. Karen, you're sneaking over here. Another half a foot. Now you're in the batter's box.
Inside!
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 Why are you over there if the plate's
right here? Ooh, big curveball!
Too high!
Big curveball. Fooled her completely.
Throw a normal pitch.
Throw a normal pitch.
This is as normal as I get. As normal as I get. Ooh, right down the side.
I kept it. I did.
Okay. Oh, you got a good bite of it.
Okay,
normal as I get.
See this stupid thing?
This stupid thing can stand anywhere they want to. That stupid thing lives there.
Well, Dad told me that I had to stand there.
Uncle Ken wasn't hitting the tree. You're standing too close to the tree. Move back toward the house. Now you're in the batter's box. Ooh, a headhunter. Don't start recording. We're going to do option nap tying, adventure nap tying, and I don't think that's too exciting for you.
How's the squirting action going here, guys? Beauties.
Complete with wrinkles on the
way. They come with about 6 inches, so don't worry about it.
Who's squirting at me?
I squirt at me!
He's squirting my beer.
None left to squirt.
Don't, Rob. Don't, Rob!
All right.
Got him!
Oh,
I got him back.
See? And you dragged me into this, too.
You started it, Robbie.
Cohen had to pay the price. Mr. Cohen had to pay the price. Well, Uncle Jeff is a pretty tough customer. He didn't even win.
Oh! Got it. We've got to move in and attack.
Got him real good.
See, the problem with this gun, it takes too long to reload.
You guys look like the monitor.
Yeah.
Kind of a turret. Yeah. Up the water and shoot.
Lower back. Lower back shot.
Somebody got me in the lower lumbar.
Take a man.
the waves.
Jeffrey's having a hard time, especially when he hit those big waves.
He hauls, he hauls. Imaginary guy on second, you're up at play. You're up at the bat, Rob. First and second. Get something going here. Need a big hit. Don't you go for home! Triple! Where's the hat? No, you can't go for home! Get back to third! Get back to third! Get back to third! Triple! Nice hit, Rob! 2 runs in! Great expression on the face. Pitcher's rattled now. Pitcher is rattled.
Ooh.
Ah, no! Inside the Parker.
Need some relief help there, Ted?
The manager is out on the field. Okay, ready, Rob?
Yeah. Ooh.
Don't you try for a home run, you're out!
Oh!
You guys are never out.
Hey, Rob.
Hey, Em, you're up at bat.
Oh. Hit. Play at the plate, play at the plate. Get your glove up, get your glove. Oh, he's way in.
Okay. Another home run.
When's it Ted's turn to bat?
Hello.
After yesterday, Ted doesn't bat
anymore. Ooh. Oh.
No way.
Pretty tough hitting lineup here.
Double play, big time.
And a double play is recorded!
Yeah, that's great!
Oh, this is smarting at that.
Back the knife, he caught off base there, huh? Top of the second.
Tough way to start.
No score.
Very tough way to start the game. Tigre is rumbling, suddenly silenced.
Thanks, Dan.
Okay, Rob, throw me the ball. Boy, that really took some wind out of sails. A gigantic play there.
As
Dean rocked again, all solid shots. He caught one.
Oh, the hits are even at one.
So Robbie just missed a run scoring double.
Hi, ladies.
Oh my God.
Is there anything you want to say to the folks back home?
No. Folks back home.
Oh,
no folks back home.
Oh,
Oh, what? Good.
Dad had him crammed, but what's he couldn't do anything about it.
Bye.
Stop him before he got some damage on it. Whoa, he almost nailed the photographer.
Yeah, thanks.
I keep little going, he needs some on a change.
Okay. He rips one off the press box there, man. On first.
Ooh, just inside.
We were doing some damage to these fuchsia, or funky, or whatever they are.
Well, that's Ted's work. He smashes them every time he gets a strikeout.
Stay away from the press, huh?
Right down.
Yeah.
Ooh, a fast worker out there.
I think that's your secret. Get into the wine and release the ball before I look at you. Two and one.
Who's two on my video?
Now, John, watch out. You do see where I am.
Okay, we gotta get on here,
man. On first. No doubt about it.
Go, John, go.
Get that man perched on third.
Look good.
No comment from the opposition.
It's big. Wait a minute.
So what did you guys buy?
What pack of souvenirs?
Souvenirs? Let's see some.
Hold it up.
Let's see.
What did
it say? Channel legs, that's pretty.
Thank you.
I like that color.
Thank you. Who else is going on the Crystal River trip?
Me. Everybody, I think.
Woo! My mom's not.
Really?
Yeah.
Why not?
That's
why not?
Hold it up and turn.
I'm going. Oh.
Oh, boy.
She's going. Chrissy,
yeah.
She says she's going.
Who is?
That's
the
Her
way
mom says she's
is.
Going.
Wait a minute.
Oh,
I'm not going with her. She's
so
cool. She really?
She has got my left in, too.
Well, the boys are on it. They just haven't been able to get too many of them fair. So what do you say, honey?
I say you look pretty good.
Pretty good, huh? One and two. Big pitch here, big man.
Do you always swing that way?
You guys all pay for parking and your babysitters?
Give Ted a lens to lens shot here.
It won't clear on you.
It won't? Here, how about in the light? Here, right there.
I had it already cleared, thing. Since I already cleared on you and it didn't work.
Part of the reason why the color's always wrong is you gotta use it.
Bullshit, Alice! Have a spaz, Mom. Jeez.
Well, he always picks on me. I always take the best video.
Okay.
Video.
Okay, are we ready to start now?
Yes.
Okay, go ahead, Emily.
This skit is called Igor.
Igor.
Far out.
Not expecting any comments.
Yes.
Hello.
Want to know? know if you wanted to buy these beautiful mandibles.
No, thank you.
Oh, you're such a mademoiselle.
Would you not please? Really. Not in
want to travel to California?
No.
Any
favorites? No. Igor!
Mademoiselle!
Wait!
Look, this is the latest.
Igor, walk!
Oh, don't you love your earrings?
Igor, kill! Good boy.
The East Coast!
mind going into the drugstore a bit?
Wait a minute, come on. Come on, dear.
Yeah, what is that, dear?
Let's... Oh, it looks like some ice... melted ice cream. Mm, that's good. What flavor do you think that is?
Strawberry.
Oh, tastes like raspberry to me. Well, we better be going. Come on, dear.
Yeah!
Okay, now you be nice to your mommy now.
Yeah!
Oh, shh.
Hey, what's this? Tastes like Rocky Road to me.
Gotta be Rocky Road.
Oh, it's an ice cream. Hmm, tastes good. Chocolate.
Sherbet. Definitely sherbet. Has to be sherbet. Hey, yo, Mac. It's vanilla. Thanks for holding my puppies.
Oh! No! Okay, back outside. Quick. What's that special
piece? What do you think, crew?
Yeah.
It's here.
It was nice.
It was good.
I'll
give it a 6.
I'll give it a 10.
Thank you. Who wrote this?
Somebody.
Thank you.
Bring me my special papers now. Absolutely.
Let's hear it for Rexburg.
Special papers.
Nice going, pal. What'd you think?
You were great, Rob.
Yeah.
He was great as Igor.
All I liked him as Igor.
Mm-hmm. Good Igor.
You'll always be my Igor.
Is that your acting debut, Rob? Is it the first time you've been in a play? If not, when else were you in a play?
At my school.
You were? What part did you play?
Santa Claus.
You were Santa Claus?
No, everyone was Santa Claus.
Everyone was Santa Claus?
Yeah.
What was the name of the play?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Yeah, Santa Claus is coming to town.
What did you do?
Sing.
You sang?
Prop people.
You ready to go to bed?
No.
Well, are you going?
The girls are too, because we're getting up early to go out for breakfast.
To get everything packed up. We've already informed the kids that this is right?
We have this on tape.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, good one.
There's an upside down kid.
Probably doing the neck breaker.
Yeah.
Wow, ouch.
Yeah, hurt your neck.
Meanwhile, Ted is taking all those pork sausages down.
There's five, there's two polished.
I noticed there was one person missing during the last few skits.
No, we're not talking Ted the Bowser, we're talking Ted the Golf.
So when the boat pull you up and you stand up and stand down, and then when you fall down, you stand up and stand down, and if we all say let go, you just let go of the rope and you'll sink right down back in the water. Okay, here's your rope. Cool. Okay. Well, I can't do it, bro. Well, it's okay, relax. Yeah, I know it's hard to keep them together. Hey, I know you can't do it, girl.
Robbie, you have to remember to let go if you start to fall.
And the next time I'm you'll straight. Be better and better, and then pretty soon you'll be able to do it.
I won't do it because I'll
fall. Rolling down. These excuses are pretty good.
What?
All these excuses are pretty good.
I'm
hey, are we ready
like
out there in the raft?
Robbie, keep your feet together just like this, okay? Straighten your arms. Get his knees bent up. Hold him right under the caps.
Yep.
Restrain your arms, Robbie.
Straighten your arms. Get up right now.
Okay, go. Hold on.
Okay.
Hey, Rob.
Go,
Rob,
go.
Okay, let's go.
Go, go.
Go, go.
That was too slow, Rob. That was my fault, I think.
Huh?
Fast enough for you. He's obviously a fast man.
Yeah.
I couldn't tell whether that was you lifting him or that was me pulling him out of the water.
Well, I was lifting him.
Yeah, that was slow. He needed to go a smidge faster.